this little area here as well, Namid. Nothing much happens. Yeah. Sometimes enemies spawn in. Usually a ship. Have you noticed that thing where it's giving other Kaya like fallen and giving other people shields? They've nicked after Taken. Taken used to do that. Alright, here we go. This is officially the start of the strike, maybe. How did you generate orbs? Did you use your super?
Yeah, I got a golden gun. I got the wrong super on anyway.
Alright. You gotta jump on these steps here. Go around. I do like how big this place looks. It's fucking huge.
Yeah.
Compared to other. Really? Oh, that's good. Yep.
Yeah.
On your right, the waterfall of Vex.
Try not to miss the gate.
Milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Vex milk. I know. Couldn't use any other thing, but they had to call it milk. 50 man, don't think you don't try to be a hero.
That's what I want to do in it, to try to be heroes.
Only I can be a hero, you can't, you need support. Looks like I'm gonna miss it. No, 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 no. There we go.
Is it weird I look at that light and I think, wow, that is one big ghost.
Yeah, test it out. It's probably just that, like you said, be a big screen. it's like, if you complain about lag now, they'll be like, oh yeah, because it's beta. But it'll still be here in Destiny 2.
Hey friend, I'm detecting seismic activity past the barrier ahead. Giving me a headache.
Let's see how the Rick Legion plans to cue.
Oh shit, it's on my head. Watch the snipers behind you guys. What do you have? I don't like the look of them anymore, they look weird now. I like the old style. Look like a proper sun. Now they've added some haziness to it. Some red blue stuff. Look like a little mini sun in the first one.
Apparently Cabal research equals giant drills. Zavala!
Preparation wins any fight, Ghost. Should they deploy the drills on Earth?
There's meat cleaver guys. Why? Where are you?
Meat cleaver guys.
Yeah, there are meat cleaver guys. Oh, playing a closer chest maybe. What was that? Couldn't handle the cleavage. Not Call of Duty, my friend. The hell, Cabal ships look like those ships from the Terminator. Future. Explore this area that much. There's like a lot going on here. The ball versus the vest.
Just run away from the ship.
Hate these guys. Vex are gonna be such a pain in the ass in the next road. Eliminate this so secure.
Guardian down.
Don't rush ahead if you can't handle it.
I'm dead, yep.
Alright, here we go. Dang it!
Research army.
Took out the both security guards.
But we still need to know what they're looking for. Brace yourselves.
Alright, let's rock and roll, guys. Let's go deal with the doggies. I don't think you actually have to wait till the dogs appear. You can actually go to the next area without even that. You guys coming?
Yeah.
Let's go through the teleport, I think. Okay. Oh damn it, they activated the double shields. Yep, that'll work. Now we do 19.
Back.
I think this guy just dabbed at me. Holy shit, that's a lot of cleavage. Well, you can get on the gates. Where are the gates? Oh no, they're not activated.
Dogs.
Doggies are here. It's just me, these like look from the ones from Chronicles of Riddick. Copy those dogs. Skin color is different.
I think it's lined up, right?
Alright, we can go forward, guys. Let's go. What the? That killed me. Fail. Hopefully I won't die a second time around.
Wanna throw my knife? Shit, I missed.
I'm in now with you guys. Yeah, let's go. Let's rock and roller, baby. This drill area is looks tricky, but it's not. Watch the snipers shooting at you guys there. Shooting you with lava guns.
Are you sure about this? Oh, no, please, no.
Not that bad. Hello, doggies. Bye bye, doggies. Shall I wait for you guys so you can fail a couple of times, or shall I activate the next checkpoint?
No, wait for it. I wanna do this bit, see if I can do it.
What? Have you not done this area before?
I've done it, I'm just saying I wanna give it a go. Shit, no.
I've got the thing on my controller. Let me know, I can pull you guys through. Can wait if you want.
Oh, the reeds revive me. Nice.
Come on. Dogs behind you guys. Ooh, one just lunged at you. He doesn't want you to go forward. This is the area that glitched out on Jabs's thing. That reminds you of Han Solo locked in that weird calcified thing. If they respawn. No, they didn't. The hell, mine's having no effect on it at all.